Hey guys, welcome to our channel. This is Anurag.
And I'm Manya. Today is a very special day because it's Mother's Day. Therefore, we would love to wish all the gorgeous and beautiful women out there, moms out there, a happy Mother's Day.
And we are going to Cavern Park to celebrate Mother's Day, which has been organized by Pinkathon. So follow us.
Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a good day.
We are on our way towards
people feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Birds jumping out of here.
So it's a beautiful Sunday morning. I am at Cavern Park. So a lot of women over here are there with their kids celebrating Mother's Day. And we have Zumba and a lot of different activities.
We must merely make a start.
Makes good. Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you. I would like to introduce Chiki. She's like,
hi.
She's like my chikama, like my small mother. She's been my fashion inspiration. Isn't she gorgeous?
The beauty of the world, Savannah. Let's all take a ride, Savannah.
Shweta Sanjeevulu, the actress, and today she's come here to support Pinker.
Lions calling, come. The birds have just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back.
We salute you today, every day, and we urge you to take care of your health, because a healthy woman means a healthy family. Look after yourself, be healthy, be happy.
Pinkathon forever!
I'm a grandmom, a great grandmother, and a 17-year-old cancer survivor.
Doing this Mother's Day run and walk, because without a fit, strong mother, there is no fit, happy family. We've organized this to make sure it's a very simple 3-kilometer walk or run, depending upon the individual's capacity. A happy mother, a fit mother, a healthy mother leads to a happy, fit, healthy society, and that's what we're promoting at Pinkathon. This is what we are aiming at, not only in Bangalore but across cities. We had a Pinkathon Mother's Day event in Mumbai. We had one in Delhi yesterday. Very proud to have the first time in Bangalore. And cheers to all the wonderful mothers out there.
I'm definitely sure my mom is a hero, and I'm so sure all you guys would also agree with that your mom is a hero. You know, mom has always been a person who will stick by your side no matter what. She guides us, she protects us, and she makes sure every wish of us is fulfilled. I love my mom to the core, and I'm sure all of you love your moms to the core. And this day, this vlog is dedicated to all the moms out there, all the gorgeous moms out there. We love you all.
We love you, mom.